of you that really steams my wrinkled blouses. And the thief must come up to me and say, hey, you've got the hungry bobcat on your head. Look, I don't know that. What business is it of theirs anyway? I could walk around with anything on my head that I want to. It's a free country, isn't it? And how do they know the cat's named Bob in the first place? And what? Ah! There's a bobcat on my head! Ah! I still hate it when people tell me that, though. Ah!